Seriously.
So, how'd you find out this was your car?
This is my car.
Yeah, but how did they find out that it was you? Like, how did you know?
Well, I was walking out, and so I told one of the officers that I needed to come out and get my car because I had to go to work.
Uh-huh.
And then after that, they took me to the back.
And you're registering today at LBCC for classes?
Yeah, I actually came to take my essay test.
The essay test? Okay.
Yeah, so probably cool.
On the behalf of the back of the newspaper, welcome to LBCC.
Thank you.
Were you scared that something was going to happen because your car was being investigated?
Worried.
Really?
I was worried. I didn't know what was going on.
Did what they tell you why it was being investigated?
Someone called saying that my car had a bomb. Pretty much it, but everything's clear. Yeah, it was nothing big. But...
Has your family been calling you, seeing if you're okay?
I texted my sister. She couldn't believe it. She's like,
but why is your car on the news?
Yeah.
What was in your car that they thought was actually?
I don't know. I think box.
Box.
Yeah, but it was full of papers and all that.
Okay.
So. No. No, I don't know. Okay.
All right. Okay. Thank you, Elizabeth.
What was your name again?
Elizabeth.
Last
Miranda.
Name?
Miranda.
Can you spell your last name?
M-I-R-A-N-D-A.
Okay.
And how old are you?
20.
You're 20?
Yeah.
Okay. You're registering. Take an assessment test. Okay. Thank you so much. I'm sorry about everything.
Thank you.
You want to get into journalism? Join the journalism program.
Okay.